I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. I'll never get past those tanks without the car. We need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the Knight. The Batmobile's under attack. I need to get back there. Soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Let him come at us in his tank. We have hundreds of tanks. Phase 2 can't start soon enough. I want to get out there and see some action.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Evacuation order. Anyone left behind will die painfully and engulfed the city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas machine.
No.
Evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units rendezvous at the staging ground on the West Island now! You've done good work for them, people. Gotham is ours!
Clear the room. I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Oh, you're too late, Batman. The place is gonna blow.
Yeah, get the hell out of here while you still can, man. More reactive loaded.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 23 miles and driving.
Anyone see him?
It doesn't matter. Get those chemicals loaded and there's nothing he can do.
I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for what his savior did to me.
Over here!
stopped. Which can only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again.
Down.
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning, explosion imminent. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Knowing that I will make them suffer, everyone.
Warning, explosion imminent. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agents deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
I need to be more careful. Slow and steady, not too fast.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
What do you want, pig? Come in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Falls off. prisoner. Thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
Batman.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Can you hear me, Bruce? Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. Me stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give this city what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker, more... Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for 2 now. I'm really here, and no, you can't kill me again. I'm playing for keeps this time.
Warning, explosion imminent.
Now, if only we had something powerful enough to rip out a wall.
And no, I'm not talking.
Thank you.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum.
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this batch, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.